Hey, yo. I'm trapped in a lockbox in a labyrinth and probably won't escape out the box to the magic, and I fall back down every time I try to flee, cause the walls are flattened three times the height of me. I'm alone in here and can't speak to others, so I slash my way out with a fucking pizza cutter. So here I am at the heart of the labyrinth, but my only path to go is fucking guarded with dragons. To the left I see a sword and a stone, with a sign in front of it, with a warning to go back inside a box where I'm happily fed. Push the sign out the way, cause I'd rather be dead. Yo, jump to the stone and grab the blade, walk up to the dragon and fucking stab his leg. Dive roll, slash at his eyeball, jump back, swing sword and cut off his five claws. Take off with a sword and run. Hopefully, I'm headed towards the front. Fuck, I hope I'm headed towards the front. Where am I? I'm trapped in a lockbox in a labyrinth and probably won't escape out the box to the magic, and I fall back down every time I try to flee, cause the walls are flattened three times the height of me.